It was about June of 2022 that I decided to build my PC by myself. So I bought everything that I needed, like ROG Ryujin 2 360. Everything is good. I installed everything fine as the manual said. And this is what happened when I tried to test it. Yep, my oil water cooler burned and $400 down the drain. I will explain everything, just be patient and don't forget, like this video. I start with this question, why is it happening? Actually, as I said, I install and set up everything fine as the manual said. But there is one problem with Ryujin manual, actually old manual. In the old manual, you don't see any sign about where do I connect IO pump cable on motherboard. I saw my motherboard manual and I found a socket that called IO pump. So I guess that's it. I found it. And when I installed everything and turned on PC for test, I saw a smoke rising from the pump. And yes, it's burned. Easy peasy. After then, I disassembled the pump and packed it and sent it to my friend in UAE, and he was going to the Asus service center with invoice of purchase, and they said its warranty was not registered for global, so you should take it to Asus service centers in USA. I advise you, if you wanna buy Asus stuff, check the warranty that registers for global or where you live in, and keep the invoice. Well, I was disappointed and bought another Ryujin 2 360, and this time I bought an RGB one that I will publish its unbox video later. So please subscribe for more videos. So I know you are curious about what happened to burnt Ryujin. After those events, my friend called to Amazon and tell the story for them, and they agreed to take the Ryujin back and charge my account the same amount as I bought it. And I bought a new brand Sony camera that I'm recording with it now. Well, that's it. It's done. I explained everything. If you have any question, just leave a comment below. And please don't forget, like, subscribe, share this video with your friends, and finally, have a wonderful life.